hold in my tongue when it's on, boy, it's over. Put the deal on the table, 80-20 sound lovely. Catch a jet out to Cali, I be back in the morning. With a chick from Miami, I met a pack for my smokers. It's the one here, the quitter, that got him coughing and choking. Bring him back to the party, but just don't come here sober. Wild style on that Marley, I'm stood off and floating. My people's hopping on speed, they even diving the crowd. Oh, that's some CMI dudes, ABK in the house. Shut them down, I don't think so. Better go and get your people's over 10,000 strong. So put some gas on the issue.
You want one?
Let's go. You want paper?
Let's get it.
10 mil on the line, I guess I get mine pippin'. I'm off the grid right now. I ain't chasing no chicken, so F you and your feelings. Boys always been business. You can tip with the struggle. Still stuck in the kitchen, I'm in the streets right now. About to hit the next city. Take over like Diddy. Pushing the all black 550. Rolling through like the mob. You think Obama in the city.
I'm charged up.
Let's get it. All my rude boys with me. Ain't no cuff in the tucker. You got that back, I'm hitting it.
Yeah. I smoke so much. I drank so much. Hanging all at the window. We all blank,
so what?
Yeah, I stunt, so what?
On front,
what's up?
OCs, baby, we rose up,
We in a cut, getting loose, throw the juice right now.
Everybody
spin me, shot, spin me up right now.
Shot, shot,
we
shot,
going in.
Boy, the night just started. Jump off some jelly beans, got them acting retarded. Purple lean and Bacardi, make it stiff, no ice. We party hard till the morning. She's got a hell of a body, love the way she posted out. She's the life of the party. I'm in the zone, I've been loud. Got my earplugs in, so tell them haters to bow. You're blowing my hat for the last time, I got to do them in.
Walk up and drop them in plain view, you know what it is.
I'ma put one in the wind, right here is where it ends.
Better stick to chasing bras, hit the bar before six.
We pulling in round nine, main squeeze, rolling up, little something for the mind. I need an insane drink, put your boy through the roof, we gon' ball out, man.
I smoke so what, I drank so what,
hanging all at the window, we all blank
so what,
yeah, I stunt so what,
on front,
what's up,
OCs, baby, we rose up,
We in the cut, getting loose on the juice right now,
Everybody screaming, shot, fill me up right now,
shot, shot,
we
shot,
going in,
shot, shot, shot,
we shot, going in.
This thing. I pay mad in the game. I'm the plug to the plug, but we hustling, man. See, I'm hugging the block, cause the street showing love. I'm OJ on the mission, I got blood on my gloves. I got some hitters that swinging, and boy, they not missing. See, we playing for keeps, so we handling our business. ABK is a click, this is bigger than rap. Catch you slipping in the streets, boy, you know it's a rap. I got my money on point, smoking blood out the blunt. I keep that Tommy is ready, bringing nightmares like Freddy. See them blueprints, they deadly, leave you leaking and smelling. When it's on and popping, and them 50s be rocking. I'm a fool with that iron, when we ride, we ride. See a lot of y'all snitching, when that heat hit the kitchen. Eggs and say I'm in the game, so you know it's official. Do your homework, homie, cause it's never an issue.
Yeah, I smoke the wood, I drank the wood,
hanging all at the window. And we on blank,
so what?
Yeah, I stunt,
so what?
On front,
what's up?
Old sneeze, baby, we rose up,
We
in a cut, getting loose on the juice right now.
Everybody
spin me, shot, spin me up right now.
Shot, shot,
we
shot,
going in.
Shot, shot,
shot,
we shot, going in.
Shot.
Let's jazz it up, Blog Talk Radio. I have Charlotte's most infamous hip-hop duo with me. Call the guest line number. Speak with my guest. Call the number at 657-383-0771. So whoever's going to speak, Rollins or Slim, do you have any new music that you're working on or any new projects you got coming up you
could
tell us about?
Yeah, we're always working on new music. Yeah, we got a whole new album we're working on right now. We're about to drop. We got a couple new features we doing. So, yeah, we stay working. It's a 24-hour grind for us.
All right, so do you got any R&B singers, any vocals in there in your music, in your hip-hop music coming up? And when is it coming out?
We haven't actually got an actual release date for everything. Everything's still like in the building stage for like something fresh, like something like, you know, but we have music with like R&B artists and stuff like that, you know, but they kind of, you know, they still local. Everybody's local. The only actual, you know, guy that's actually we did something with was Anthony Hamilton, but we do things with local guys that's still up the same caliber. They just don't have that name behind them. They don't have that exposure behind them, but they just as good. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I mean, we have a lot of stuff that we're working on right now, but we have a lot of stuff that's already done that, you know, that's going to drop. You know what I mean? So this is, you know, we just dropped a little something, you know, get everybody a little taste of what's to come.
Right.
So
right.
We have more, you know, that we've done with this album. Everybody hasn't heard the album. You know, everybody only heard a couple of songs from the album. You have to hear the rest of the album. But we have other songs. We have at least over 100 songs that we've done that's ready.
Right.
That's
right,
new.
Right.
But we're actually working on something current, you know, for the people.
Right.
You know, it's like having a fresh salad. You know what I'm saying? You want your salad right then. You don't want no two, three day old salad. You want your salad right then. They just cut that lettuce up. They just cut that tomatoes up and cook it up, put the cheese on it, Parmesan and croutons and whatever they put on that bad boy.
You
but I
want
my
hungry.
Salad fresh. Yes, ma'am. I want the people to get something fresh. You know,
right,
it's old school, but it's fresh and it's real.
Right.
It's authentic.
Right.
That is what CMI is. We are authentic.
All right,
we
I hear
real.
You.
We are real.
So,
we are for the people.
Can you give your any social sites online that you're on, Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram, any of those? And can you spell it out, the information for our followers to catch up with you?
Yeah, we're on Twitter.
Yeah.
On Twitter, it's T Rollins CMI. Instagram is T Rollins 01. We're on Google, Charlotte's Most Infamous. We on Number One Music, Charlotte's Most Infamous. We on Reverb Nation, Charlotte's Most Infamous. And we on SoundCloud, Lotz 720.
That's LOC 720. LOC 720.
Okay, LOC.
And I'm on. Go ahead. Go ahead.
Okay, I don't mean to interrupt the queen. I'm just like other
people. I don't interrupt
right
the queen when she's speaking.
All right. I was just trying to get the information down on the social sites that you're on. So do you want to give a shout out to any supporters? You can go ahead and do that right now. Any persons that help you on your hip-hop journey? Go on and give them a shout-out.
Oh, yeah.
Go ahead.
Absolutely. Hey, listen, I want y'all to go follow my boy Luck Bone. He out here grinding. He doing his thing. My partner, Rojack and J-Deuce. Yours truly, CMI, Charlotte's Most Infamous. I ain't got to say Anthony Hamilton, man, because he got his own people. And did I forget Charlotte's Most Infamous? Oh, my
big
bad.
Big shout out and big shout out to your show for having us on there. You know, that was a big lookout, you know, because all exposure is good when you got a nice buzz going on. And all the cats that's from the city that's really putting that grind in and they passionate, they know we work, they know that we're going to work with them. It's just a matter of time. You just got to stay on your grind. It's all about staying on your grind. Stay focused. But the moment that you stop, that's the moment that it's all going to happen. So you just stay focused.
All right. Thank you.
If you see
thank
us you. Out there in the streets, holler at us because I'm out here and I deal with everybody. I'm a nice guy. If you with that crazy stuff, you with all that other drug stuff, I ain't with you. And I got to tell y'all, baby, I'm all about the kids, baby. I'm all about the kids, baby. Let's do it. All right, now y'all go ahead. I'm straight. Oh, let's not forget. Can I say this one thing?
Yes.
I'm at 3412 Avalon Avenue. If you want to come through right now and get your hot dog, because you ain't getting no real, but you can get your hot dog. You can get your hot dog. Come show your boy some love. You know what I'm saying? You can get a bag of chips on me. Chips on me. You know what I'm saying? I give you a sip of my liquor. I'm on that P Murder because I ain't got enough money to get no Ciroc. But show me some love. And I love y'all, my city, 704 and whatever else. Whoever mess with us, CMIABK. I love y'all, man. Let's change the world. Let's do something right for our people and for your mama and your grandma sitting there talking about he ain't going to never do right. He ain't gonna never do right. You know what I'm talking about? Let's do this.
All right. All
I love
right,
y'all. And that's right. Me from Cadillac Slim. And I'm sorry for cutting you off, Miss Lady, because I'm turned
all
up.
All right.
Because it's my birthday.
All right. Okay.
It's my birthday.
Okay. Rollins, can you give me that information about your clothing line again? Where can anyone purchase it? And also, what type of clothing it is?
Okay, yeah, you can find it on our website. You can go to Facebook, Charlotte's Most Infamous, and find it. We got thermals. We got Scullies. We got the bandanas. We got T-shirts. We got the socks. You know, all of us on our webpage. Just inbox me, and then we'll handle it from there.
So what do y'all got going on for the children in your community? Y'all got... some type of events going on for children in your community that you're participating in?
Yeah, what we're doing is we putting together a youth foundation for the youth, you know, to campaign for all this murder that's going on. Me and Slim been trying to do that for the last 2.5 years. But, you know.
Okay, so is there a website where we can find out about that? Is there a website for that?
I wouldn't put the website together yet.
Okay. All right, then.
But what you can do is get through us through our personal email sites. And right now, it's still in the development stage. And we're
okay.
Still in the building stage because we're trying to bring all the supporters in and bring all the investors in to make things right so we can do things the right way. So people don't think it's an actual scam because we're not doing that. We're actually giving back and we're actually in the community. We're in the community every day. Deal with kids every day. They come up to us every day, and we talk to them, like, every day. So, they look up to us, you understand? So it's not about the money, you understand? It's not about the money, but the money brings a better environment to those who we're around, you understand? The only way to make it better is to show these young kids and give it to them, you understand? Because we don't have that in our community. And that's what it's about. It's about bringing up our community.
All right. Thank you for that. I would like to talk to Rollins. Rollins, what is your words of wisdom? You want to give out any advice watching any of those that want to get into